this is how Chinedu Ikedieze met his wife. It is no surprising news that Chinedu Ikedieze is off the marriage market and happily married. While he might have been involved in a few cheating rumors, the pint-sized Nigerian actor seems to be satisfied with his marriage. Chinedu Ikedieze, popularly known as Aki, was born on the 12th December 1977 in Bende, Abia State, Nigeria. He's best known for playing alongside Osita Ihemeh in most movies, and they are popularly called Aki na Okwa. In 2007, Ikedieze received a Lifetime Achievement at the African Movie Academy Awards and has starred in over 100 movies. Chinedu and Nnoma Ikedieze. News of his marriage astounded a lot of Nigerians back in 2011. More so because of the obvious height difference that existed between them. Nnoma is a lot taller than Chinedu, but the actor insisted that being tall is actually one of the features of his dream woman. The traditional marriage was held at St. Teresa's Catholic Church at Obolo Isialambano, Imo State, on a Saturday. Speaking with the PM Entertainment on the phone, the elated actor had described the development as one of the best things to have happened to his career. In his words, he says, "I'm extremely happy doing this. It is indeed the Lord's doing. I'm happy because God gave me a woman of my dreams. She is beautiful, God-fearing, and understands me very well. Our relationship has been on for some time now, and I know that she really loves me, and I love her too." The star-studded event was attended by the national president of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, Segun Arinze, Uche Jumbo, Obi Edozie, Ejike Ashiebu, and of course, Osita Ihemeh, known as Popo. To those fans who were concerned about the intentions of Nollywood's actor Chinedu's wife, Nnoma, the movie star had come out to answer all of their concern. He said, "Those who are saying she married me for money will always say that, but let me tell you the truth. Whatsoever propagates such lies does not accommodate good things. There are wives and there are wives. It is easy to have a girlfriend and enjoy yourself and have fun, but I have found out that when you want to settle down, you must do it with someone that will and must make you happy always. Nnoma makes me happy. She is the woman for me." Chinedu Ikedieze is one of the celebrities that keep the marriage affairs private. Chinedu and his wife Nnoma have both loved each other since the marriage and have been very, very private about their marital life. However, some scandals have been reported since they've been married despite their privacy. Chinedu Ikedieze cheating allegations. Chinedu has been heavily linked to having a fling with another actress despite being married to Nnoma. Reports of a cozy relationship with another actress named Roselyn Murray started after she shared loved up photos with the actor. Chinedu in turn reposted her post with more photos of both of them with the tag, "With the hubby and bae of life, please don't jealous us." A DM sent to the comment section also alleged that Chinedu's marriage had crashed and that the new Nollywood couple had been spotted hanging out together as they already involved in a romantic relationship. Rosie had written on the gram, "If someone is amazing, the person is amazing, I beg. Words can't describe how much I love this charming, intelligent and talented gentleman. Ash Chinedu Ikedieze, I beg, you are the best." This only seemed to fuel the rumor and speculation that had already died down that they were both in a relationship. Because since then, Rosie has not only been linked but has also gotten married to Churchill, and Chinedu's marriage still seems to be thriving.